This is John. He's the manager of a project renovating 6 blocks. He knows how important it is to have a good schedule in order to meet his deadline, so he validates expected durations with each trade contractor. John prints out the entire plan, which is pretty long, over many pages, but he puts on a brave face and starts the project. It's hard for John to see if he has a good schedule with only the traditional Gantt chart-based scheduling, with the consequences only being confirmed when the work has started. The results are often that workmen begin working in random locations wherever there's room for it. It can end up with days where the construction site is too crowded and days where the locations are partly empty. In the end, the conflicts and discontinuous working will sadly cause waste, delays, and additional cost to the project. Instead, John tries location-based scheduling. First, the activities are transferred so that all activities and locations are clearly displayed at the same time. It's then revealed where and when the workmen will be in each other's way, and the schedule can now be easily improved. First, the flow of each activity is optimized, and the logic between task locations is automatically joined. This visualizes any potential ineffective use of project locations. A traditional Gantt chart approach would force early starts for constant activity on a location. However, this unfortunately means that the trade workflow is regularly interrupted. Instead, by balancing the amount of planned resources, a more uniform result is created. And John is able to have the entire schedule on one piece of paper, which will give him a better overview of the project. The purpose of this scheduling method is to make sure that different trades aren't working in the same location at the same time, to ensure continuous flow of the planned activities and exploit the construction work areas effectively. With location-based scheduling, you'll get a clearer overview of the project, continuous optimized workflow, and a more efficient and proven to be up to 20% faster execution. To John, this means more profits and certainly winning more projects as a result.